position against the polished deep. This is something different. You like the way this feels. No time for asking questions. No time for wondering. We've heard enough from you now. We've heard everything. We're gonna play a new game. You throw this bamboo. You do what we tell you.
Hi everybody, it's moving day, so today I'm getting gas and I'm gonna stop by, near Taco Bell and have pintos and cheese because that's all I can really have at the moment. So excited. I'll know more later.
Well, I'm here. Finally made it to Gilroy. This is my new office. I love it. It's beautiful. Hi Renee. Hi Debbie. Hi Dad. Do you want attention? This little baby here. This little baby. Sorry. Anyway, as you saw from all the footage, I am now officially moved in to my brand new apartment and out of that old duplex. I love this place. It is so beautiful. It's better than what I've hoped for. It's just kind of expensive, so. I'm farther away from my mom and I miss her already. But I promised her I'd go see her every time like Steven goes to drill when that starts up, so. And I promised Renee I'd visit her too when I go up there. So, okay, so naughty me. Instead of this move being really helpful towards my weight loss, I kind of made it not so helpful. I don't want to say I splurged, I just didn't really do good tracking on my carbs or my calories. Therefore, it, showed as consequence for the end. My last week weigh-in was 180, and the scale says I'm 183, so that says I gained 3 pounds, but theoretically speaking, I'd like to say one or two of those pounds is like water retention or something, and then the other pound is my fault. More likely all three are my fault because I didn't keep track of my carbs and my calories. But I'm not trying to say pity me or anything, but can you blame me? I've been moving, it's been crazy. But, okay, the thing is, I'm all moved in now, all settled in, unpacked, everything's done. No more stressing out, no more going crazy, so I'm gonna go back on track. Today is Sunday, week 31. Okay, I can tell you when to get down, sorry. It's week 31, and it's Sunday. So, I'm getting back on track. What's really cool is this apartment complex has its own gym, and it's really nice looking. It has a swimming pool too, so I'm gonna go to the gym, I'm gonna work at the treadmill. Not today. I'm gonna start working on eating right today. Tomorrow is when I'm gonna start my workouts. I'm gonna work out Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Because honestly, I haven't worked out at all because of this whole move thing. And I'm on the second story, so I've got stairs. There's no elevator, thank God, but I've got stairs, and if that's going to help me at least burn a couple calories here and there. So yeah, kind of sidetracked because of the move. And because see what, I really hate to admit this, but like last video I said, oh, I'm going to stay away from meat, yada, yada, yada. It screwed up my progress. Well, me and Steven had groceries that we were trying to get rid of during the move because we didn't want to go grocery shopping anymore because we don't want to have to carry more than we have to. And we had tortilla wheat left over. So, yeah, I ate that. And then we had leftover wheat hamburger buns. So I made turkey burgers and I ate just one. He ate all three of the rest. And then, guilty pleasure, I'm sorry. I like fish, but I've never tried sushi before in my life, and we just bought like one little package of eel sushi from Walmart, and I have to tell you, it was sinfully good. It was delicious, and there would be nothing wrong with sushi if for the fact that it didn't have rice on it, and rice, as we all know, is packed with starch and carbs, so I kind of screwed up there, but, I mean, come on, I wanted to freaking celebrate being here and everything. It's not like I went out to McDonald's or, you know, ordered a 10-pound steak or however heavy they are. Sorry, I don't know. I've been doing really good, except for my carbs and my calorie intake. I'm still drinking my protein every day, taking my pills, drinking lots and lots of water, because Lord knows I do not want to have a horrible BM event happen to me like it did that one week when I was crying like a baby, because that was awful. Yeah, as for that, it's, I'm here, I moved in, and back on track. By next week, I will either be 180 again, or I will be in the 170s for sure. So, yeah. Thanks, guys, for watching. Love y'all. Bye.